Hi, everybody, and welcome to A Plus English. My name is Joe.
And I'm Winnie. Joe, I'm going to ask you a very serious question.
Uh-oh, serious question. Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, go for it.
Have you imagined your last days of life?
My last days of life? I try not to think about that too much, but, you know, I hope it'll be comfortable. I hope I won't be in too much pain or anything. I hope I won't have too many regrets about my life, because...You know, if it's the last days, it's kind of too late to do anything about that.
So Joe 老师是有点希望舒舒服服的过完最后一生。But I don't know. Do you want to know like it's almost the end, or would you prefer that it just happens without knowing anything?
I don't think I would want to know like in advance. I think that would be weird. I think that would be really hard to deal with. Okay, I know I have exactly this many
days.
I have 10 days to live. Then there's a lot of pressure. What do you do for those 10 days? Do you sleep? I mean, do you just waste time like that? Or do you just try to do everything with the time you have left? Tough question.
So Joe 老师不是很想要知道，因为他觉得会很奇怪，不知道该做些什么或不该做些什么。But I think I want to make sure everything on my bucket list is checked. Sort of like you said, no regrets.
Yeah, that's right. You want to make sure you've done everything that you want to do in this life. I think that's the main thing.
Yeah, and today the article is about Norma's last day.
Okay, the last days. So hopefully she doesn't have too many regrets. But we're going to find out exactly what it's all about in today's article.